As the club chairman arrived for this morning's meeting, the distribution of TV money, the future of plastic pitches, as well as the size of Division One, were all on the agenda. The first will now be thrashed out at football's AGM next month, with the threat of a Super League breakaway again on the cards. A major report on artificial pitches will be made public within a fortnight, so the relegation news that came out of today's discussions is vital, especially for West Ham, who play at Hillsborough tonight.
Those clubs that end up in the bottom three at the end of this season will go down.
Yes, they will go down, and the second division clubs, three of them will be promoted.
Was there any suggestion that it could be retrospective?
No, none at all. That was something I think that the media floated, possibly came from the north of England, but I don't believe any club seriously thought that that could happen.
What about money from television? Because that now seems to be back in the melting pot.
Well, there may be a change in the facility fees. That's up to the clubs. There certainly wouldn't be any question of the league attempting to change the present television contract with the television companies.